Heavenly Father, we thank you. We praise you for this wonderful nation that you gave us, Lord. The people that came before us handed us liberty and freedom and opportunities and prosperity. Lord, we pray that you'll give us the strength, the courage, and the wisdom to continue and pass along that legacy no less to our children and grandchildren than has been handed to us, Father. We thank you that we live in a civil society, the longest running republic in the history of mankind, a great nation, a great constitution, Lord, that it's our duty to uphold. We thank you that we can handle these battles civilly, that it does not, these battles are not reduced to bloodshed and the picking up of literal arms, Lord. But we pray that the patriots from sea to sea, coast to coast, will pick up figurative arms, Lord, and fight back and be courageous, be bold, be able to put aside their daily concerns for the long-term concern of fixing this country, Lord. We pray that you'll unite us in a great effort and that you'll bless that effort, that you will hear our prayers, heal our land, and help us return the country, restore the great republic that we were handed, Lord. We ask all this in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.